Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for watching my last video. If you did, if not, welcome. I'm gonna do a vlogging type of style video today. We don't have that much going on. Alexa finished school, my sister, today. Woo! We're gonna order Shake Shack to celebrate. Probably later, right? Yes, but yeah, that's it. Alexa's just laying out. It's kind of cloudy right now, so, but it's nice. I'll show you my outfit. So my outfit is this Aritzia top. I showed it in my first video I made. I love the fit. It's so cool. You can wear it out or you can wear it casually like this. And then I just have a normal pair of Brandy Melville sweatpants on. And my favorite shoes, my Nike, they're dirty, but my Nike Air Max 97s. So yeah, that's it right now. My hair is super greasy. I don't have any makeup on. I'll probably, later in the day, I'll probably have this vlog turn into like a makeup video, I guess. But that's it so far. But yeah. Hey guys, so it's getting cloudy outside right now and it's kind of hazy, so I'm not gonna sit outside. I just decided I'm gonna do a little get ready with me. So what I'm first gonna start out with is I like to start out with concealer first personally. What I do is I kind of make it like a line and then I just kind of bring it down a little bit. I really admire a bright under eye for me personally, so yes, that is it. I don't really do a lot, I don't really conceal a lot around my T-zone area, but for this video I will. And just bring it down. So what I like to do is sometimes I even put concealer underneath my eyes twice after I put a BB cream over or something. But right now I'm just gonna blend in. This is a old brush, concealer or foundation brush from Chanel. And I love to self tan my face, so I did last night. And I think the result is really, really natural. What I did was I'll show you the products as well. But I used the Tan Luxe, the face drops on my face after I moisturized. I haven't been wearing mascara at all. I wore it once a couple days ago. Besides that, I haven't worn it in maybe 5 weeks. So this is a sample and I really like it. It's by the company By Terry. And it is a CC serum. It's a brightening CC serum. I take my Tarte brush. Just blend it a lot. Look, I need to even conceal any more. So yeah, what I'm gonna do next, the final step, is I'm gonna take my Hourglass palette I showed you guys, and I am going to take these two top colors, the bronzer colors, and I'm just gonna carve out my face a little bit. I'm just gonna look with this mirror here. I like to put a lot of bronzer on my nose. And then I go in with blush on my nose as well. So yeah, that just added some more bronzer, I guess. Then I take the two bottom shades closest to the right. And that is my blush, so I smile. And I lightly glide it on the apples of my cheeks. So like I said before, I love using lip liner. I think it just makes all my features on my face proportionate And it just, I don't know, I just love it. I feel like Kylie Jenner. But I'm gonna use this MAC pencil my sister has in the color Whirl, I think. But yeah, I like MAC pencils and I didn't really use them before. So I'm gonna put this on, use my mirror to look. So I love using lip liner. You can just see a difference already. Just adds a little oomph to a simple makeup look, I think. So here's my outfit more for my pants. I wanted to show you guys my little makeup kit. So here I have lipsticks and lip glosses. Here I have like higher end things. So that is my Tom Ford shimmering oil. And I have this lip gloss from Chanel that I like, and I have a mascara back there, new, but I'm not wearing it because of quarantine. Then I have my bases here, and then I have some nail polish and like miscellaneous hair things, tweezers as well. And then here I have a little sample of things, so, and like for face as well, so primer and face powder. So I like this. This is the Hourglass Veil. Sorry, my nails are gross, but Hourglass Veil Primer. And then this is one by Terry. I didn't try this one yet, but it's a hyaluronic hydrating primer. I have a pencil sharpener for lip liner. Oh, sorry. And then this is my favorite. This is a sample. I used to have it, but this is the NARS Laguna liquid bronzer, and it's literally the best liquid bronzer. I used to have the big, like, cube full size package of it. Then here, I don't like how all of these are hanging, but these are my makeup brushes and nail filers. Then these are my oils. So this is what I use on my face. So this is the Tan Luxe Step Face. And here is a serum I like. I'm almost out of it, but it was also another sample. This one's by Clarins Supra Serum. And I love putting this on. This is the Shiseido. How do you read that? I'm not even gonna read that, but this is the Wrinkle Resistant Eye Contour Cream. It's so thick and nice. And then I have my favorite face oil. This is the Sunday Riley CEO Glow. I don't use it. I use it at least once a day, so I don't put it on two times a day because that's a little too oily. Then here's my nice moisturizer I have. This is the Tidal Sunday Riley Brightening Enzyme Water Cream. And I like water-based, so it's good. So that's that. And now when I open here, I have two eyeliners by Laura Mercier. One's blue and one's gray. I have a good lip gloss I like. This is the Yves Saint Laurent one. The shade is a number, but... And then I have my two favorite mascaras. This is the L'Oreal Telescopic Mascara. And then this came along with it at the drugstore I got. Sorry. This is the Lash Serum Solution by L'Oreal. And then I just have, I would have my Hourglass palette here, but I took it out for makeup. And this is the Too Faced Lip Injection Extreme Lip Gloss. Doesn't really clump that much, but maybe it's old. Hey, so I got a little cold, so I put on this sweatshirt. I really, really love it. It's actually my sister's. It's it says Indian Summer on it, and it is from a really cool, I think like surf shop or clothing store in Nantucket, and I absolutely love Nantucket. It's maybe like one of my favorite places in the world. Ooh, the lighting. But yeah, I love Nantucket. It's beautiful, so... Okay, so it's actually beautiful out right now. It's kind of cool though, still. But I'm gonna go check if there's any mail. Oh, my neighbors are outside. I found a chipmunk. They're honestly so used to humans, I feel like. Oh! Oh! I think it went down a hole. So, hey, this is my outfit. Full length now. It's sunny here, so I'll just... I'm really bad at TikToks, but... I'm actually really happy with my makeup today. I think I walked into another chipmunk hole, but I want to just wait and see how tan my body gets without the tanner. Oh, hey! Hi, guys. So that's all I recorded for today. We really didn't do anything today, so that's it. But thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe, and look out for my next video.